I just remember seeing like smoke on the ground. We were literally close by to where it all happened. I remember hearing shootings and going like, that's, and then reloading, and then again, and people screaming and running. It was just really traumatizing and scary.